Right, it's all dry. Let's remove the masking tape. But one thing I like to do is warm the tape up, because as we know, sometimes when you remove masking tape, it can tear the paper. So by warming the tape up, it will warm up the adhesive underneath and make it a little bit easier to remove. It doesn't always work, but give it a try. So here we go, 1 second. You want to do the same with each piece as well. Don't do it all over, then come back to it all. And if you can get hold of the end, you need long nails really sometimes. I haven't got that. Then you can do this as you pull away as well. As you can see, that's worked a treat. There we go. The more difficult one will be the one that you've had your hand on the most. So remember that when you get round there.